I'm Tim Wissler, and I am the Cathedral Organist. We try to offer something that will adorn the liturgy in the best way we can. I do many weddings here and funerals, and each time some of my friends who aren't musicians will say, "Wow, don't you get tired of that? It never is boring to me." Each of those liturgies with different people creates a different prayer that goes up.